This idea of these two guys that they really disagree in everything, but they have to find a common ground because they're part of the same church. It's like families. I mean, families that you have Republicans and Democrats, and you want to smash your brother.